Boy, howdy. I got my work cut out for me. That there is the biggest bumper crop of apples I ever laid eyes on.
Yep. Too big for you to handle on your own.
Come on, big brother. You need to rest up and get yourself better. I haven't met an apple orchard yet that I can't handle. Oops. Sorry. I'll take a bite out of this job by day's end.
Biting off more than you can chew is just what I'm afraid of.
Are you saying my mouth is making promises my legs can't keep?
Yep.
Why, of all the... This is your sister Applejack, remember? The loyalest of friends and the most dependable of ponies?
But still only one pony. And one pony plus hundreds of apple trees just doesn't add up to...
Don't you use your fancy mathematics to muddy the issue. I said I could handle this harvest, and I'm gonna prove it to you. I'm gonna get every last apple out of those trees this apple buck season all by myself.
My little pony, my little pony, ah,
my little pony.
I used to wonder what friendship could be.
My little pony.
Until you all shared its magic with me.
Big adventure.
Tons of fun.
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness.
It's an easy feat.
And magic makes it all complete.
You have my...
These apples aren't gonna shake themselves out of the trees. Hey! Oh, no!
Pardon, Applejack, but Muriella here saw one of those nasty snakes.
Oh.
And it just gave us all the willies, don't you know?
I completely understand. Just next time, try and steer clear of Ponyville.
We certainly will, Applejack. So long, Winona!
Applejack was just...
Appletastic!
Exactly. We must do something to thank Applejack for single-hoofedly saving the town.
I know. A party!
We all ready?
Just one last thing. Now we're ready.
Is Applejack all set?
Actually, I haven't seen her all week. Not since the stampede.
But she'll be here for sure. Applejack is never late.
Welcome, every pony. Today we are here to honor a pony we can always count on to help in matters great and small. A pony whose contributions to...
Did you see Applejack's slick moves out there? What an athlete! This week, she's gonna help me with my new flying trick.
And I know it's gonna be so awesome!
Exactly.
And this week, I get to run Sugar Cube Corner for the first time!
What does that have to do with Applejack?
Oh! Applejack, one of the best bakers ever, is gonna help me! Applejack makes everything great, so free samples for every pony!
Okay, that's great. Now, if I could just make a point without being
Twilight?
Corrupted!
Twilight? I'm so sorry, but I just wanted to mention that Applejack is also helping me this week with the official bunny census, where we count up all the new baby bunnies that were born this season. She's gonna help gather them using her wonderful herding skills.
Anyone else? Anyone? No? Well then, as I was trying to say...
Ugh, never mind.
And so, with no further ado, it is my privilege to give the Prize Pony of Ponyville Award to our beloved guest of honor, a pony of the utmost trustworthiness, reliability, and integrity, Ponyville's most capable and dependable friend, Applejack!
Yeah! Oh, way to go, Applejack! That was awesome, I mean...
Word.
Come here! I'm here! Sorry I'm late. Well, I was just...
Did I get your tail?
Miss Mayor, thank you kindly for this here award thingy. It's so bright and shiny and... I sure do look funny.
Okay. Well, thank you, Applejack, for saving us from that scary stampede and always being there for every pony.
Yeah, I like helping the pony folks and stuff. Thanks.
Was it just me, or did Applejack seem a little...
tired?
Dizzy?
Messy?
Well, did you see her mane?
She seemed fine to me. Woo! Woo!
What is that pony doing?
Whoops.
Hey, Applejack! 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 Applejack!
Oh! Howdy, Twilight.
What is all this?
It's Applebuck season. Whoa!
Apple what season? Yeah.
It's what the apple family calls harvesting time. We gather all the apples from the trees so we can sell them.
But why are you doing it all alone?
Because Big Macintosh hurt himself.
What about all those relatives I met when I first came to Ponyville? Can't they help?
They were just here for the apple family reunion. They actually live all over Equestria and are busy harvesting their own orchards. So, how about my own? Which means I should really get back to work. Ahem. Hint, hint. Get back to work.
Fine.
Could you step aside, Twilight?
I just did.
Applejack, you don't look so good.
Yeah, don't none of you three worry none. I'm just fine and dandy. Whoa.
Do you want some help?
Help? No way, no how.
But there's no way you can do it all on your own.
Is that a challenge?
No.
Well, I'm gonna prove to you that I can do it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got apples to buck.
There you are.
Ooh, I'm a mighty sorry, Rainbow. I was busy applebucking, and I guess I closed my eyes for a second, and when I woke up, I was late.
Now, what's this new trick of yours?
See this contraption?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna stand on one end, then you're gonna jump down from that platform, launching me into the air faster than I can take off on my own. Once I'm in the air, I'm gonna do some amazing flips and spins that are sure to impress the Wonderbolts.
Isn't that a mite dangerous?
Not for a pony who can fly.
Well, all right then.
Oh my.
Ready? One, two, three!
Maybe I wasn't clear. You're supposed to land on the other end.
Got it.
Applejack, what the hay is going on? I mean, I thought I was working with Ponyville's best athlete.
You are. I'm okay, really. I have an idea. Watch this. Ta-da! Oh, maybe not. Okay, one more try. I'm sure to get it this time. Here I go!
Wait!
You're welcome!
Can I help you?
I think some pony else needs your help.
Applejack?
Yep.
Applejack, can we talk?
Applejack. Can be, Squawk? I don't think so.
No, can we talk?
20 stocks? Bean or celery?
No, I need to talk to you.
You need to walk to the zoo? Well, who's stopping you?
I need to talk to you.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? What you want to talk about?
Rainbow Dash dropped in to see me today.
That's quite neighborly of her.
Yes, except that she crashed onto my balcony after you launched her into the air.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't feeling quite myself this morning.
Because you're working too hard and you need help.
What? Kelp? I don't need kelp. I don't even like seaweed.
Help! You need help!
Nothing doing, Twilight. I'm gonna prove to you, to every pony, that I can do this on my own. Ow! Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go help Pinkie Pie.
Now, Pinkie Pie, are you sure you're up for baking the muffins and running the store this afternoon?
Yes, siree, Bob, Mrs. Cake. Plus, I have Ponyville's prize pony to help me out. Why, she's the best baker ever. Right, Applejack?
No, you're not the best baker ever.
What? Oh, no! I mean, don't you fret. I can bake anything from fritters to pies in the blink of an eye.
Oh, all right. Well, I'll see you later, girls.
Stop with the shaking. It's time to get baking. All righty. I'll get the sugar and the eggs. Can you get me some chocolate chips?
What was that?
Chocolate chips.
Chips. Got it. Hater chips. A little salty and dry. Okie dokie. What next?
Baking soda.
Soda. Perfect. That'll get the tater chips nice and wet. Now what?
A cup of flour.
A cup of sour? Well, lemons are sure sour. One cup of sour coming up. Anything else, Pinky?
One last thing. Wheat germ.
Ugh, wheat worms? Oh, that must be fancy talk for earthworms.
Now that's gonna be delicious!
If you say so.
Free muffin sample spectacular!
Yeah, muffin spectacles! Get them while they're hot!
came as soon as we heard.
Thank you, Twilight. We need all the help we can get.
Oh, no. What happened? It was a mishap with some of the baked goods.
No, not baked goods. Baked bads.
Applejack.
Want one?
Applejack, we need to talk.
What? Huh?
Oh, it's you, Twilight. I know what you're gonna say, but the answer is still no.
Not to upset your apple cart, but you need help.
Hardy, hard. And no, I don't.
Here, let me help.
Help? No, thanks. A little more. A little. There. I'll prove that this apple can handle these apples. Come on. Apples. Fall off.
AJ, I think you're beating a dead tree.
I knew that.
Actually, Applejack, I had something else to talk to you about. I just came back from Ponyville Urgent Care and...
You know, I'm a little busy to get lectured right now, Twilight.
But if you'd just let me help...
No, no, no! How many times do I gotta say it? I don't need no help from no pony!
Ugh, that pony is stubborn as a mule. No offense.
None taken.
Oh, Applejack, thank you so much for offering your herding skills for the annual rabbit roundup.
Why are we doing this?
Well, lots of new baby bunnies have been born, so it's my job to get a count of all the new families.
Fine. Can we just get on with it?
Certainly. But remember, these are bunnies we're dealing with, not cows. They're a timid bunch and need to be treated gently.
I do not need any direction on corral and critters. Right, Winona?
Okay, you little bunnies. I need you to all gather here in the middle.
That's right. Let's go, bunnies. In the center. Hop to it. Swell. Just swell. Put them up, Winona!
Applejack, Winona, stop! You're scaring them.
We know what we're doing. Get along, little bunnies.
Oh, no.
Get it.
Our gardens destroyed!
Every last flower devoured!
By them! Oh my! Oh, please stop, little bunnies. Oh, no, no! Please, let's go home. No! Oh, oh my goodness!
All right. Enough is enough.
Must keep bucking. Just a few more. Must finish harvesting.
All right, Applejack. Your apple bucking hasn't just caused you problems. It's overpropelled Pegasus, practically poisoned plenty of ponies, and terrorized bushels of brand new bouncing baby bunnies. I don't care what you say, you need help.
Ha! No, I don't. Look, I did it. I harvested the entire sweet apple acres without your help. How'd you like them apples?
Oh, how do you like them apples?
Picking in the bonus in the
Jack? Applejack!
Huh?
Oh good. You're okay.
Now, Applejack, I completely respect the Apple family ways. You're always there to help any pony in need. So maybe you can put a little of your stubborn pride aside and allow your friends to help you.
Okay, Twilight.
I am not taking no for an answer.
What? Yes, Twilight. Yes, please. I could really use your help.
Dear Princess Celestia, my friend Applejack is the best friend a pony could ever have, and she's always there to help any pony. The only trouble is, when she needs help, she finds it hard to accept it. So while friendship is about giving of ourselves to friends, it's also about accepting what our friends have to offer. Your faithful student, Twilight Sparkle.
How about y'all take a little break? I got some fine apple juice waiting for you.
Girls, I can't thank you enough for this help. I was acting a bit stubborn.
A bit?
Okay, a mite stubborn. And I'm awful sorry.
Now, I know the town gave me the prize pony award, but the real award is having you five as my friends.
Phew! That apple bucking sure made me hungry, and I've got the perfect treat.
Ew! Spike, I threw those away! Where'd you get them?
From the trash.
Ew!
Just a little nibble? Come on!
Oh,